When it's time to celebrate with fireworks, you could just buy them, or you could improvise and make your own. In this project, we're making these handheld sparklers that will burn for up to a minute and cost less than a penny each. For this project, make sure you have some clothespins, some safety goggles, and a thick pair of gloves. We're going to be making some simple handheld sparklers that are just dangerous enough to add a little pyrotechnic thrill to your next celebration. You may notice these sparkle sticks are almost exactly the same as the slow-burning fuses that we made in a different project. We use those to ignite some homemade smoke flares, which you can see in another project video. Alright, to get started, let's pour 60 milliliters of water into a pan set on medium heat. This white powder is a mixture of 36 grams potassium nitrate and 24 grams of white table sugar. With hot water and a little bit of mixing, the powder should dissolve completely. Next, we can mix in a few drops of food coloring, and I chose to use 7 drops of red. At this point, we're ready to add around 12 feet of 100% cotton yarn, and this will need a couple of minutes to soak up the liquid. When the yarn is super saturated, let's transfer it to a cookie sheet in a zigzag pattern so it's all evenly spaced. Now this goes in an oven set to 150 degrees Celsius for about 20 minutes. At the 10-minute mark, it's a good idea to slide a spatula under the yarn to lift it up and help prevent it from baking to the cookie sheet. Remember that this is extremely flammable and very dangerous, so make sure you use extreme caution and have a fire extinguisher close by. Alright, our time is up, so we can remove the tray from the oven and leave it to cool for another 5 to 10 minutes. You can see that when the yarn is cooled, it's fairly stiff and holds its shape. To finish these up, all we need to do is snip the ends with a pair of scissors, and these sparklers are ready to use. I went ahead and made a couple more batches in festive colors just for fun. Let's test this one out by placing it in the end of a clothespin just like this. When you light your sparkler, you'll see it smoke quite a bit and throw off a beautifully dangerous array of sparks. The sparks are pretty hot and they can burn you, so make sure this is done with adult supervision. You can use one sparkle stick to light another very quickly. And of course, your clothespin holders can be used over and over again. In my experience, this is a cheap and gratifying way to share a little excitement and wonder on these special occasions. The best part is, you can make hundreds of them for just a few dollars. Well, there's how to make some improvised, handheld fireworks for your next celebration. If you like this project, perhaps you'll like some of my others. Check them out at thekingofrandom.com.